Hello everyone, welcome back to Dusty Film. Here exploring this old farmhouse. I believe it was built probably in the 40s or 50s. See what we can see. Got some windows broke out. Got wisteria growing in front of it, which will eventually take it over. Can't hardly get rid of that stuff. Bees have been busy here. Stepping inside. Nice little mantle. Wonder if each room has a mantle. Bees nest all on the walls. Looks like each light fixture has a bird's nest. Also on this property, there's a school bus and tractor and a little outbuilding off to one side. We'll see if we can check that out too. Got the electrical box. Some busy dirt daubers. Yeah.
Did you hear that?
Got some old books down here. I think it's a set of encyclopedias. '75 amendments to the plumbing code. They've had a plumber that lived here. Little bathroom. Got a snake skin up here hanging off the corner of the door. sure if a snake left that or if it's some kind of old omen or something. Got some more old books. Old 5-panel door. We're in the kitchen, huh? House growed up pretty good around it. Not sure what's in that. Not sure I want to know. See what's on the back porch. First thing I see is a lot more cobwebs. Got another bathroom back here. Porcelain doorknob. Another 5-panel door. At the back of the house. Looks like an old well house right here. old fold out couch turns into a bed. If we can get a date on this old bus. Well house. There's an old tractor too, but I'm not sure I can get to it. There is a picture of it on Instagram. I want to give a shout out to a couple of urban explorers that's helped me a lot. Urban Exploring with Cappy, check out his channel. And Abandoned Urbex Canada, Brent, check him out. Both of them do excellent work. Real friendly guys that do good work. Appreciate y'all coming back to our channel. Hope to see you next time.